¿Qué es la que hay? It's your boy Mo Vibes.
And it's your boy Casual.
Nosotros vamos a dar una reacción a Raúl Alejandro. It's Álvaro Díaz, but honestly, I've never heard of Álvaro Díaz. Have you?
No.
Me neither.
Never heard of him. But.
Pero yo vi Raúl Alejandro, I was like, okay, right. Yo quiero escuchar. Man, Raúl, he's been on a run.
Yeah.
Like, he's just, everything he's been putting out recently, his last couple albums, they've been hits. Right now he's in top of the game.
Mm-hmm.
He's killing it, bro.
He's been in his bag, bro. He solidified himself as an artist. I'd say that genuinely. Like, he's a Bad Bunny in himself.
You know what I'm saying? Es como Bad Bunny el número uno, pero Raúl, you could put him honestly like at two,
right? Bro.
Even three, maybe Karol G's at two, and then Raúl or Fade. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get right into it. Ah, man. I could already tell that sounds so smooth. Like, cuando la pista suena así, tú escuchas Raúl que se mete así, you already know that shit's gonna be a hit.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you could already tell it's like, kinda is giving me already like loquera vibes.
Mm-hmm.
Type shit.
Yeah, yeah, for real.
Porque mientes, si cuando conectamos se siente diferente. He tratado de entenderte, pero a ti quien te entiende. Siempre vuelves cuando estás caliente. No puedes negar que no sé cómo ponerte.
En cuatro, voy a caer un cuello y te pones saca.
Raúl siempre lo hace. Like,
every time.
Man, este cabrón no falla. No, él no falla. I just love when he's on beats like this.
Right.
Really hard reggaeton type beats that have like a pop type sound to it. Like
a pop sound that just matches his style and his flow so
man.
Well.
Man, honestly, man, like Bad Bunny todavía es el número uno para mí, pero Raúl's a number two for sure. Like,
right.
Like sometimes he's been pushing it for me, honestly, for me. Like, he is so good, bro. Especially, yo lo vi en concierto cuando él hizo Saturno.
Yeah.
Man, he put on a great performance.
Bro, I can only imagine.
Él puede cantar, bailar, él lo hace todo. Like, he's a good entertainer, for sure.
Have you seen Bad Bunny as well in concert?
Yeah, when he did the El Último Tour.
Yeah.
Del Mundo. That one was really good,
what
too.
What performance would you say you liked better or was more...
Intro-wise, Bad Bunny's intro was amazing. I love the way, you know, the bus started and then he comes up. That was a really dope intro. But overall performance, Raúl, like, él lo mató. He can dance, sing. He did a really good choreography with the Jabberwockies. Like, and it was really good. It was a real good performance, bro. And then his guest with Anuel and De La Ghetto were really dope.
Oh, that's fire.
So,
yeah.
That shit was lit. It was lit, yo. That was the first time I ever also saw Anuel vivo, so that was dope. But yeah, no, so far this shit hits, bro.
Bro, this is definitely gonna be a banger.
Yeah. Yo no conozco Álvaro Díaz, pero su verso era, it sounded good. I mean, like, he did his thing at least, you know.
I was about to say he had a dope verse. And he has a good sound. It complements Raúl's sound a lot, too.
Tight.
They sound good together.
I don't really know any of his music, honestly, but so far it sounded dope. That flow sounded very similar to something. It kind of sounded like a Bad Bunny flow, low-key. I don't know.
Run it back again. It did sound similar to something Bad Bunny's done before, and I think I know what you're talking about.
I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I know exactly what you're talking about, but I can't think of the song.
Can't wrap my willy around it.
If y'all know what it is, let us know in the comments. I can't think of it right now.
For real. It's just his hooks.
Sounds so fucking good.
His hooks are always amazing, bro. They're like perfect, bro.
Right. Fuck, he has such a good sound, bro. And shout out his fucking engineer, because they be doing justice to bro's voice.
Bro. Like, for that, real. Like, it already sounds good, but they enhance it to, like, whoa. With the auto-tune in his voice, it's not that he needs it. But it creates an essence to his sound. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Kind of like, obviously, Future has his own type of autotune he uses.
He almost has that euphoric, angelic type sound. Like, especially how are the fuck they're engineering it, bro?
Bro, his engineers are killing it. I like how he said that. Bellaca. Like the way Raul says it. Like, yeah. I don't know. It just sounds hard. Like,
it's so simple.
You know what I'm saying? Like, bruh. It's funny because I remember seeing like a preview of supposedly these two like in New York walking around like rap news. That was like kind of showing it. So I was like, oh, he's working on something. So this is that.
That's fire, though.
He's so cold, bro. He's so cold. Like,
yo, that's such a good song too.
Oh, he's killing it, bro. He's fucking killing it, man.
Shout out Alvaro Diaz too.
Yeah, man. Shout out to bro getting a Raul feature. That's crazy. That's right. Big. And for somebody that's not as big, I mean, clearly he
has some 2 days.
That Raul feature, man. I'm telling you, Raul's push is crazy.
Almost 500K.
It's his song, but look at it. He put hashtag Raul Alejandro first.
Right.
Of course, I'd do the same.
Hell yeah.
Especially if I'm a Alvaro Diaz, nigga.
Right. I'm sorry, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
Can I help you?
If I was to ask, and then no disrespect to bro, because he snapped. Having that Raul feature, man, that shit gonna boost your shit up.
Mm-hmm. But yeah. Down. Overall, fire song, bro. Playlister?
Yes, bro, for sure. The way that beat was also hard, and that's just a Raul feature. I'm excited to see more Raul music, like him. Yes. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Man, cause he's been dropping a lot of reggaeton, especially with Playa Saturno. Like, he's doing his thing, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, y'all. That's that for that reaction. Si ustedes son nuevos a este canal, suscríbete. Gracias a mi gente que me está siguiendo, apoyándome. I appreciate it. Catch you on the next one. So, easy. Sure.